everybody.
We forgot to close out the vlog yesterday.
We most definitely did.
Yeah, we had a little bit too much fun. And it was just like, hey, yeah, we forgot. So, we're closing out. Let me stop. No, we're not. But we're up. Today is what? It's
the next day right here.
Today is the 7th, December 7th. Why am I in December? Anyways, today is October 7th. And we are heading to get something to eat because we have a lot to do today. We got videos to record, pictures to take, a wedding to go to. What else we got to do? Pick up the kids.
Yeah. Plantation Point Farmers Market.
Yeah, audit. So, so right now we're going to eat some breakfast because we're starving. I don't know what it's called, but is it over here?
She said in this pocket.
In this one or the one over there with Panera Bread?
I thought she said it was this one with BJ's, next to BJ's.
Maybe she meant across from BJ's. Yeah, we don't know where we're going. We're trying to find a spot that one of our daughter's friends told us about. And it's a nice little breakfast spot, so.
Right here.
Is it this?
Look like it.
Okay, well, let's go.
Yeah, she said French, so this is it.
We're going to La Madeleine. La Madeleine. It's a French bakery and cafe. Oh, they serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So, we've never been here, so we're going to try it. Hopefully it's good.
Hash brown thing she was telling me about.
And they deliver. So, yeah, so after we eat,
Postmates.
Probably going to chill for a bit. Do some videos, take some pictures, and all that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got a nice day ahead of us. Gotta get some stuff done.
Let me tell y'all the funny thing. So we're supposed to be going to a wedding, right? I was invited to the wedding at work, and it was just like, everybody come. Why didn't I think to ask, where is the wedding? I don't even know where the wedding is. Like, I don't know. I don't even know if it's here in Raleigh or if it's somewhere else. So, hopefully, I can get up with somebody to tell me where it's at. Because if not, we're not going to our wedding.
All right, let's go in here. I'm about to check it out. Maybe show y'all a little bit of what's going on at La Madeleine's.
I guess that's how you say it.
This too. Madeleine's? That's lean. E-I.
Little froggy in my throat.
When we first came here, she was like, bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. That was pretty dope. And they got like soups and salads and stuff.
That potato.
It does. That's why it's going on my plate. I'm not going to let you eat it up either. Hello.
You ready soon?
Yes.
What are you getting?
I'll take the country French breakfast.
I'm going to get eggs.
Over hard. So cook well. Yeah.
Like bacon, ham, sausage, or turkey.
Bacon, ham, sausage, or turkey? Wow, that's a lot of choices. How are the sausages? Is it like sausage links?
It's sausage patties.
Sausage patties. Let me go with the sausage.
I'm gonna do the same.
Same thing? To drink.
I'll take a mimosa.
We're waiting on the liquor license.
Oh, so you don't have those yet. Okay, yeah.
It's okay. It'll take a long time to get that.
So I'll just take an orange juice.
Yeah, same here, same. And then can I
get
two orange juices?
Can
you have
a
tea?
That's what I'm eating right there. See that?
All right.
Get some tomatoes.
This is for the hot tea. You're welcome to
take.
Thank you, sir.
That right there. Picking tea.
My throat hurts.
Mint might be good, right?
No, I do lemon, but I do green tea because it has antioxidants. Oh, okay.
Here's
your block.
What's the block for?
It's for us to deliver your food.
Okay, cool.
Would that be all?
Yeah.
All right, $26.89.
excited for today?
I am.
To do everything we're gonna do?
Yeah. Hopefully you get to go to a wedding.
You better hit the girl up with wedding it is.
I know, but she's
what's
too busy
with this?
Getting dressed.
Drunk ass?
No, that's what they gave us. But she's busy getting dressed and all that, and I don't wanna be that person.
Can I go tell them I need some work?
You can have that one, Tommy. You're not even gonna drink it all. You don't drink a lot.
Yeah. You look beautiful today. I just
want to
sop you on this croissant that I'm about to
eat.
That
make you want me?
Of course. That's how I want to sop you up with this croissant. Not a biscuit. It's a croissant.
Because we're in a French restaurant.
Yeah. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bon appétit.
Bon.
You think you're going to say bon appétit? You see how it's made? It's like old school, like the wood.
It's a
and
country
stuff.
French cafe.
It's pretty dope. Mm-hmm. And they gave us this little like thing, block thing, so they can find us. So this is what we got working with right now.
Croissant.
Sausage.
Same thing.
I got. Look at that. It looks good. French breakfast, about to tear it up. Look at that croissant.
Alright, so we just finished eating. Ugh, almost hit my head. Bun don't fit in the car, clearly. But we just finished eating. And now we're going to go to where? Where are we going?
We're going to go somewhere to shoot.
Yeah.
Just going to find a spot.
Yeah, sit around. Snap some flicks. Get our Instagram on. Ooh, Lord. Somebody come fix his hair.
You know, it could be dope, too, if we went live, like, outside.
Who want to fix his hair for me? That need to be done. Hey, sir.
I know we're supposed to do that, too, right? That's what you're supposed to go live today. It's not. One time.
Let me stop. Y'all, that's so gross. I know. But my throat is killing me.
Just finished up shooting real fast. I got the key, right?
Yeah.
Just finished shooting. Here, hold this thing. Did a little mini photo shoot, kind of small. Just to get that out the way. Hey, left the cars on. Mm-hmm. All these cop cars around us, that's our security site now.
Raleigh PD, baby, Raleigh PD, yeah.
Okay. Whew. It's hard work.
Open the door.
Hard work, hard grind, baby. That was fun, so now we're heading back to the house. Shoot some videos for y'all, you know, bring y'all some content. And yeah, I guess we'll see you when we get home. Yeah, baby.
That's all Halloween.
So now we're brought our behinds to Target so we could get a card for the wedding. Hey, look at these guys, drinking buddies. That's how you know that your drink is yours.
They already got names on them. Josh.
Brad, Josh, Mitch.
That's cute for like a bachelorette party or something.
I don't want no naked guy on my... Listen.
Not a bachelor, bachelorette.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, I don't want no naked guy on my cup. See where they sit down on your cup? I don't want that. Look, what is this? Oh, look at the shot, the Mason. Yeah, Mr. T. He releases the tea in your cup. Oh, they got a Nacho Libre bottle opener. Oh my gosh, what is that? Oh, frozen tea. That would be so dope.
Look.
Oh, I'm like doing it.
Let's
gather
your heart.
I can't
wait to find you. We,
okay, we're in the wedding section.
Wishing you the gift of a wonderful man.
Find something for this wedding.
Together. What a beautiful way to spend a lifetime. Together.
You've given each other your hearts. Now you're giving each other your promise, your dreams, your future, your forever. Congratulations on everything. This beautiful day means the both. Oh, to both of you. I don't know how to read y'all. The new Mr. and Mrs. kind of has a nice ring, doesn't it? Wishing you both a lifelong adventure of love. Love, happiness, communication, trust, romance, passion.
Ew.
I spit on you?
No, What about the back of a car? I mean, you over here reading cars. What these prices are like? Cars cost so much. I should start making my own cars. Mass producing them.
You wouldn't even know where to start.
Yeah, I would make some dope cars. They would be like some Afrocentric cars. Something like that.
All the Afrocentric cars are on that side, I think.
I don't want mine to be on that side.
Do you want to go look at the Afrocentric cars?
Yeah, if they got the wedding ones.
I think they're on that side, right? Or are they? No, that's music inside. I thought.
Oh, it's moving. It's solar.
Oh, solar powered cards.
Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love.